just a little carburetor cleaning is all it needed.